What does an awesome guy like me do now? I guess even rock stars need to get out sometimes. So, what's the plan now that we defeated the big bad?
I think it's premature to celebrate.
Don't think you realized it yet.
Appreciate you putting your life on the line, but you gotta snap out of it.
What?
Chai, you totally got caught by Korsica.
You mean...
Oi! 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 Did you fall asleep again?
Am I under oath?
I'll make this simple. Tell me where the rest of your team is hiding.
Why don't you shut down that AI for me? Then we'll talk.
What's this obsession with Spectra, anyway? You wanna know what it is? It's a simple firmware update, like we have on all our robotics.
Sounds like someone hasn't seen the code, or whatever. It's a mind control AI.
Or whatever.
Oh, right! I forgot, you're the only boss without full access to Spectra. Maybe you should look into that.
I'm too tired for this. Take a nap and get the Spectra nonsense out of your system. First thing tomorrow's your last chance to come clean.
Get the Spectra nonsense out of your system!
I'll show her. Just gotta find a way out. Man, 808's never around when you... Ada, wait! I knew you wouldn't let me down.
All right. I mean, surprised as I am, your plan worked, Chai.
Really?
This is called reciprocity.
So, what do we do now?
Might want to start with getting out of that cell.
Let's make some noise. Mission report.
Is that code for Chai forgot the plan again?
Mr. Chai, listening is also a part of communication.
Hey, I'm doing my best, okay?
We need Korsica's password.
This is good, good. Go on.
And since you're in security now...
Wait, I got it! I should find Korsica.
Ugh, just go. See if you can figure out where she went.
Scanning. Authentication failed. Engaging security lasers.
Looks like Zanzo's lasers made it here.
Attention, this is Korsica. There's some sort of security destabilization in Wing 1. I have something else requiring my attention right now. Send whatever repair units we have over there to fix it.
You're the one that set? You gonna fix the security probs?
Security problem?
You heard the boss. Wait, why they sending Project Armstrong subjects to fix the security system?
What? You don't know me? I'm...
Chai, shut up and play along.
I'm here to fix the security thing.
Good. Because no one's getting out of here till that's done. Central elevator won't even move until security nodes are connected.
Yes, you gotta have those, security codes, for sure.
Nodes, man, not codes. Anyways, three rooms of them in here. Guess you might as well get on getting.
That elevator in front of you connects us to the lift, which takes us to Korsica's wing. Guess we got a job to do.
First node's across the elevator. You'll need to power that one up to access the other two up top.
Hard labor. Not my jam. Do I really have to do this?
Please do not forget. You will be mind-controlled, not us.
Perspective, little guy. We take Korsica's password, and we're halfway there.
Three more Vandalay bosses means three passwords. Then we can turn off Spectra.
A 3 plus 3 is 6, Peppermints. I can do math. I'm not dumb.
Thank you.
figures there'd be security in security. There'd be security in security.
Harry, it's counterattack. Should give you the upper hand.
There'd be security in security.
Security detail. Reject bosses at all costs.
Let's go!
Are the notes?
Looks like they're out of sync.
I can probably lock their data streams in place with my blaster when the spheres open up.
Are you sure, Peppermint?
You got it?
I gotta time it just right. Peppermint, come on!
Try this out.
Try this out!
Don't get him, Shy.
Bingo! Should be another one.
Thank you.
Really? You got everything connected?
But of course I couldn't have done it without you.
Just get back to the main room. There are still two more nodes to activate. Really? You got everything connected?
But of course I couldn't have done it without you.
Just get back to the main room. There are still two more nodes to activate. Really? You got everything connected?
But of course I couldn't have done it without you.
Just get back to the main room. There are still two more nodes to activate.
Yeah.
Looks like you jump started the first node. Should be able to get to the other two now.
Two routes? Take your pick, little guy.
Corsica's like the other bosses.
Meaning?
She's less insane. Also, she seemed genuinely surprised when I said Spectra is an AI built for mind control.
Yeah, I noticed that too.
She didn't immediately try to kill you. Unusual, compared to the other bosses.
I don't see why they'd keep the head of security in the dark about Spectra. Not unless management doesn't trust her.
Called?
There we go.
Do not forget, Mr. Chai, there is still another node. We can access it back in the main room.
Got eyes on him.
Macaroon! Sock him!
Ready for this?
Come on. Come on, government!
Okay.
Yeah.
Cold? They don't look too heavy. I should be able to get it back in place.
You got this, Mac.
Got him, Ty.
Looks like there's a route out near the main data stream.
Luckily, all nodes are activated, so we just need to get back to our robot friend downstairs.
Let's hope this gets me back to the main chamber.
Security for an air duct.
Oh, no.
Let's hope this gets me back to the main chamber. A lot of security for an air duct.
No problem, guy.
Man, I'm so confused on how I even got here. I gotta keep up that map. need more work to do?
Not really.
Well, if you got time to chat, you got time to work.
But I...
So those nodes going down made my drones all go haywire. They got my schematics for this bad boy.
Wait, are you trying to wink?
Anyway, they're flying around this place. You find all of them and bring them to me, I got something good in it for you.
A reward? Well then, I may keep an eye out.